Dr. K's lab has got to be here somewhere.
So, what did Alan tell you about his work? He was second in command of Dr. K's lab, after all.
Alan didn't discuss his work with me, nor did I share mine with him.
Wait, you were head of the whole stinking department. You must have known something about what their lab was doing.
If there was anything useful to be found, I'd have sussed it out already. Well, that's all I did after the accident. Try and fail to find any answers.
Dr. K's access records were coded to the lab that used to be here.
I'm feeling less optimistic by the second. Not a scour this place clean.
No, something's here. We just can't see it.
Oh, following a hunch. Not your usual MO, Oppie.
No, but being suspicious of Arda is.
Driver, hang on. Where are you going? That should have been the end of the facility.
According to the blueprints, anyway.
Security protocol activated. Scan Artist's security credentials immediately.
Well, well. After all these years, an
Artist still has something to hide. We're definitely onto something now.
Driver, anything you find down there, scan and transmit it back to us. We'll work on disengaging the security protocol.
Okay, here's something. This thing in the deep zone, they called it the Well.
Oh, fantastic. Tobias, run those reports through the decryptor and see what you can find. You'll like this, Tobias. Your remnant origin story, if you will.
Let me guess. You're about to ruin a good urban legend with a bunch of science.
Fine. I'll read this one myself. Nice work, Driver. We'll review these and summarize our findings after. These lab notes are complete gibberish.
What about these diagrams, though? It looks like he was trying to convey something.
You can admire the Doctor's newfound art skills all you want. He won't find anything useful in them.
Thank you.
This is a decrypted record of the accident. Harpy, are you sure you want to hear this? It's got details about Alan's final moments.
It's been over 30 years. I'm past ready. Go on, driver. Keep snooping and see what else you can find. Lab notes. Maybe my late husband sent us something useful from the grave after all.
And you're all clear.
Give us a moment and we'll let you know what we found in all this data. You can make your way back to the auto shop after you're done scouring the place. And driver? Thank you.
drive home, you hit the jackpot. We've got a lead on what you're heading toward in the deep zone. Tobias, give us the rundown about the well.
Arta classified it as a hotspot of ultra-high energy gamma radiation. Its eruptions were spontaneous, and ultimately Arta made no conclusion about what caused it, when it would blow, or how destructive it would be. Arta, of course, wanted to control this bottomless well of energy. So they brought in Dr. Kay and Allen to research activation and containment. They discovered a way to reliably trigger the well, and that was the remnants.
And that's what the remnants have been leading people towards. The well.